So, Josephine, today's plan?
What we did today, we moved campsite, got up early to avoid the ranger coming to get us because we got stung last night.
How much?
Cost us $25, and the only reason we got caught was because we were checking the radiator cap, which we had to replace because it was leaking, but that's okay. If we hadn't around checking that, we would have been fine. And literally, as we were under the bonnet, the lady drove up and was like, "Where's your money?" I don't know. We moved campsite. It's fantastic. Very secluded. We're surrounded by woodpeckers, trees, and nature. A lake is right there.
I don't know if they're woodpeckers.
I'm pretty sure they're woodpeckers.
We'll check that out.
Now I'm just doing a bit of editing.
It's about 5:30 in the afternoon. Fire happening. View of the lake. Oh, couldn't ask for much better, could you?
Oh. You'll see the video, but we thought we'd get a bit fancy and we made sushi for lunch and it was a treat. Avocado and capsicum.
Haven't made sushi for a while.
It was really good. We bought a sushi rolling mat the other day, so we thought we'd use it. Treat yourself. So Bill, tell me what we've got here for dinner tonight.
On the table tonight, we've got some capsicum, garlic inside, onion,
potatoes,
and a few herbs, a bit of oil all over the top.
What are you missing? The main ingredient?
Oh, cobs.
Nothing like a fresh cob.
What's that part of the cob?
Extra. Delicious.
Bit of butter, bit of garlic, wrapped them up in the alfoil and chucked them in the fire. Same with this.
Oil.
And Bob's your uncle. Yeah? Bob's your uncle.
Fresh thyme.
Key, finger the butter. It's vegan butter anyway, so it doesn't matter. That.
Oh mama. Ready?
Oh yeah.
Ooh. Little love nest.
Love nest.
Crack it open, Bill. Big treat.
Walking trails actually a construction site.
Nothing like being in the outdoors. They're wooden pipes.
Are they wooden?
Yeah, that's what she said. They're made out of wood. 15-minute walk across the suspension bridge here in beautiful Elk Falls. The waterfalls themselves are actually like incredible. I've never seen so much water. Well, that's a huge fall. There's a lot of water. So far on this trip, these are the most impressive waterfalls that I've seen. Plus, to be able to see them over the suspension bridge, looking down through the metal, I'm a little bit afraid of heights, and that's very testing. So, yeah.